Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and staff, and welcome to the September meeting of the Greater Lowndes County Planning Commission meeting. I will now call this meeting to order. As most of you are aware, the Planning Commission serves as an advisory body only to local government regarding land use issues. The determination made here tonight will be forwarded to the local governments as recommendations. We are a recommending body only. Final determination regarding tonight's request will be made to the appropriate local governments at their respective meetings. Even if the Planning Commission recommends denial or tabling of an item, it will still go to the local governments for their final decision. All interested parties should please attend the local government's public hearings regarding these requests. All of the items that we will review tonight are listed on an agenda, which is available on the podium and located at the back of the room as you enter. Also available on the podium are handouts which outline the ground rules under which this meeting will be conducted. The handouts also include standards for conducting public hearings. During the meeting, I will call each request in order that it appears on the agenda. Staff will then present their report regarding the request and give their recommendations. The commissioners may have discussion with staff at that time. I will next call it for those wishing to speak in favor of the request and for those wishing to speak against the request. If you wish to speak in regard to the request, please come forward at the appropriate time, state your name and your address, and then give your presentation. Fairness and equity to both sides is our goal. State law requires that we allow 10 minutes to each side of an issue. In the interest of time, we ask that you keep your comments brief so that all who wish to speak may be heard. We also ask that information given by a prior speaker not be repeated. If you choose to speak regarding an application, please direct all comments to the Planning Commission Board only. Do not direct comments to the staff, to applicants, or those in the audience. Do not turn toward the audience or solicit debate from others. Please keep all comments proper, polite, and to the point. Once public participation is closed, all further discussion of the application is reserved to the Planning Commission. The final action on tonight's applications will be heard as follows. For the Lake Park, it will be Tuesday, October the 6th. For the City of Valdosta, it will be Tuesday, October the 8th. And for Lowndes County case, it will be Tuesday, October the 13th. At this time, we'll ask the Commissioner for Planning if he will give the invocation and also the pledge of allegiance. Please rise.
Heavenly Father, it's once more and again that we've met. We want to take care of the community business. Lord, we are thankful that we are one of the few countries in the world that can meet and discuss and go home. Lord God, we thank you. We thank you for each person that is here. We thank you, Lord. Now we ask that you conduct the business, lead us and guide us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Congratulations to the flag of the United States.